away. Don't
Uncle Vlad, genius return.
Oh, okay. So where do I go to start class or whatever?
Do you have a schedule?
Yeah, I do. Right here.
Perfect. I can't read Spanish.
This way. Here you go. This will be your homeroom. Classes will start in a while.
Thank you so much, Afnel. Honestly, I might have ran back home if you hadn't helped me back there.
Not a problem. I'm just glad I could help.
More than you know. So I just go and wait for class to start?
If you want. Here, this is the handbook they gave me to help me mentor.
But I got 90.
If you want to read it to pass time, it should help you get to know more about the school.
Awesome. Thanks. Really, I appreciate this.
Not a problem. Maybe we can hang out sometime. See you later, Casey.
She's so cool. Half-Mal, you're back. Did you at least help one student?
Yep, I sure did.
Perfect. Then this program might work after all. Why don't you go around and help more? Let me guess. You're nervous.
You have no idea. I thought I was going to die in front of Casey. I led him around in circles trying to find his homeroom, and he probably thinks I'm a loser.
Fine. I'll take your sash for the day. You helped one person, that's more than meets what they asked you to do.
I'm sorry, Tiani. I want to be more outgoing, and I'm really trying.
You're doing a great job. Never doubt that. You'll become more confident in time.
Kawaii-chan is back!
Kawaii-chan, how did your round go?
I can do it.
Excuse me, but where could I find...
I can help!
No! Well, I suppose there are two types of people.
All right. I helped a freshman, I think. Can we just chill with the mentoring for now? It's the first day.
Three. Make that three types of people. All right, ladies, we can take a break until lunchtime.
Sir Gang is back.
Say what you want about these new uniforms, but I think the school made a fashionable choice to change them.
Oh, I know. So, how was your summer, ladies?
Absolutely perfect. I met this guy.
Ooh, do tell.
Well, maybe I'll wait until you meet him. He goes to our school now.
Really? That's awesome! Is he your boyfriend?
No.
Someone's got a crush.
Oh, stop it. How about we focus on someone else? Like you, Afma.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. How was your summer with Aaron?
It was nice.
Oh no, it doesn't sound good.
What happened?
Well, Aaron's got a lot to do to get ready for college, so we only got to do the summer together. Then we kind of didn't see each other for a while.
Well, he has to focus on his studies. Same as you.
Exactly. So we both agreed that it would be best if we just stayed friends. If everything works out, maybe after I finish high school, then we'll think about something.
Oh, Afmal. You know that might not happen, right?
Well, maybe there's a chance. Oh, shoot. A teacher needs a mentor. But I need to... Afmal. I need you to do me a huge favor.
Which is?
Can you return these books to the principal's office for me?
Sure, but why me?
Because I know you can get it done the fastest. Unless...
No, not these ladies again.
Just a passerby. I had seen what happened here, and I think you owe her an apology.
Whatever. Come on, Billy. Hey, thanks for trying. Not worth it.
Well, it's worth it to ask for an apology. You okay?
I'm fine.
You got an errand, that's on. You don't know what it feels like. Speaking of which, what happened to Aaron? I don't you dare tell me you just fell in love.
How did you pick them up so fast?
I just did.
Thanks. Can I have my book back?
Oh, yeah, here.
So, see you later.
Later.
Did I say Pan?
15 minutes until classes start. Man, the school day hasn't even started yet.
We skipped school, though. From last year. How the heck is Gene in the school? It's Aaron! Oh my god, Aaron, you're taking forever. What the heck? Yeah, it's kind of a cool ringtone.
Aaron, long time no speak.
Yeah, it's been like, what, a whole week since we've talked?
Oh, it's doing the, you always see the one.
I'm going to college, so I didn't want to bug you.
No, I don't want you bugging me. Aren't you in class right now?
Yeah, it starts soon, but I wanted to call to see how your classes were going.
Just take a deep breath. And relax. You're gonna be fine.
But what if I'm not?
Then you can call me, and we'll talk.
Just as friends, right?
Yeah, just as friends. It might be weird to reach out to me, but I really want to be there for you.
And I want to do the same for you.
I know. So just remember to smile. You can do this. You survived the last year.
I did, didn't I? All right.
You should get to class. Remember, you can do this.
I can do this. By the way,
my
Aaron,
other time without being
good luck in college. Don't work too hard.
I'll try not to. Talk to you later.
Later. All right. Time for homeroom.
And in, guys. It did. Well, that's a new logo. I think we'll do one of these a day. Oh, his name is Kai. See ya.